Gina's here, ladies and gentlemen.
Does Gina have an announcement? Gina, do you have an announcement?
Can I make a little announcement?
Yeah, Gina, come on. Hey, everybody, the only reason we're allowed to have this much fun over here is because of this young lady. Well, certain fun for me.
Am I on? You, can you hear me? It's almost like you could be the game show host. Okay, and flip the letter. Oh, want to buy a vowel? Okay, here we go. The quick announcements are that next Sunday, we, with the Noodles, we're going to be doing our, like, holiday party. So we are going to have an extreme amount of really nice complimentary appetizers and food with the show next Sunday. So you want to come early because the spread. Go ahead, Jill, show them the spread. No, I mean, the spread.
Early.
No, I should have been a comedian. I know it.
That's
my next life.
I can't believe this.
I couldn't
get here and see that.
But anyhow, the spread is going to be really, really, really nice and it's going to go on early, so you want to be here early. Don't show up late. The Noodles always start promptly at 4:20. Don't laugh. Promptly at 4:20, the food will hit the table. So please come next Sunday for the holiday break. Okay, and then heads up, save some money. New Year's Eve tickets, you can get them right now. We got pre-sale tickets for $12. The event's going to be $15 at the door. The Noodles are playing New Year's Eve. They're kicking it off from 6 to 9-ish. And then Spafford, and then Drunken Worlds. It's going to be a really big show. New Year's Eve. Save some money. Buy your tickets now. We have a limited amount of pre-sale, so get them today. Is there anything else? So you got it. Next Sunday, come in for the great food.
Wow. $12 for New Year's. Come on, Jill.
Thank you, Jill. That was wonderful.